Hello everyone, today I'm going to speak about history of candles. Candles date back to 500 BC. The earliest use of candles was seen in ancient Egypt. Before the use of wax, animal fat was used to make candles. The Vikings used candles for metalwork. The scented candles were invented by the Japanese. A candle maker is called a chandler.